guys. So I'm in the cat room here at Kenosha Safe Harbor Humane Society, and I have Kaylee.
Hi.
And Emily.
Hi.
And these guys are volunteering, and they're playing with Frosty. Frosty, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So you guys, check out Frosty. These cats are wonderful. If you guys are interested in a cat, please stop out at Kenosha Safe Harbor Humane Society. These guys are wonderful. They're well-adjusted, and you can see they enjoy playing with just about anybody. What do you guys think? You think these guys are good? What do you guys think about volunteering? This is their first day here volunteering. You guys enjoying yourself?
I love it.
All right. They just said they love it, and they're going to come back tomorrow, right? All right. Frosty says hello. Right, Frosty? Yeah! We're in the cat room, so you guys, if you're interested, come on out. We'd love to see you. All right, guys. We want to thank all our volunteers, and we want to thank the cats for being so wonderful and patient with us. All right. We'll be looking for you guys soon. Kenosha Safe Harbor Humane Society. We're open tomorrow, Saturday from 12 to 5, Monday, Tuesday, 1 to 6, Thursday, Friday, 1 to 6. We're closed on Wednesday and Sunday. All right. See you soon.
Peter.
Hola.
Can you make a great piñata? Hey, Lamar.
What's up, dude?
Will you make sure we have hors d'oeuvres? Hey, Jen. You're the DJ. Make sure to play all the hits. Hey, Boris. You're not invited.
JK, buddy.
Just kidding, bro.
We love you.
We love you, Boris.
Because we are going to have a cat party. We're going to have